I wanted to write about things that are small and also monumental at the same time. And the other thing that I wanted a certain kind of compression and expansion at the same time. I wanted poems to, if I had to explicate them in a way, I could write pages on them.